day 7. So, if I go to Istanbul, that's the way I just came. So, I do not want to go to Istanbul. Actually, something should sell a newspaper. Okay, so I guess I can't read the newspaper. Yeah, 348. Even though I'm parked over there, I want to go over here. I just want to see what they have to offer. Okay, so. So I have a ramshackle. What I really want is a squash engine, which is... which the basic one is a 360. Yeah, I have the brown ramshackle. And Carbolite tends to be the biggest engine and only have 348, so I don't want to get that. What I have is a HSK, I think it is, which is 90. I could go with this, which adds a little bit extra. Then I could go with a portly. I could go with the stout. 30, 33, 30, 30, 33, 33. So I'd probably want to go with this type of fuel tank. In the carburetor, I have a green, either green tube or green pipe. I think it might be a green tube. Then I have a coverless Carbolite. And then if you go for the can, that's the best one. And then I have a triple barrel. I think it's the red. Then the batteries, yeah. And then I could get the Oasis water. And the upgrades. Touareg, Digital, and Mudguards. I have Mudguards already. Then I could do paints. So I could get one of these. and not have to worry about the water. I already have one of the best ones. I could get the carbolite just because. Although I don't want to. Yeah, so two, yeah, and I got a green tube carburetor. Yeah, so I have the best tube there is. I have the red ignition, so if I wanted to, I could go carbolite, and then change this to a. Do definitely need a different. You have an HSK fuel tank. Yeah, so the two I'm good with. The carbolite coverless air filter I'm okay with, so I do need to change the engine. I'm okay with the stock water since I don't use that as much. So right now it's just the engine and the fuel tank that I'm looking for, and I don't know why I closed that. Come on, there we go. Went open for a second. We'll grab an engine repair kit. There we go. That went poof. And that went poof. Then I have two fuel canisters. I have a, well, should be optimal fuel. Yeah, they don't have any drinks here. 23, 2.1, 8.9, 0.4. Fabrics are almost always completely and utterly worthless. Turkey. M Tyrell to Turkey. We continue on. See, this is what I don't get. Like, I assume I'm doing the going back, right? So if I click this, that should have opened. But it didn't. I can't do the continue onward now. So the only other option is to restart. Okay, no one's being kind today. Those look the same, like the same color to each of them. So if I was to grab this now, yeah, now it says continue onwards and head back. Just to do this. Yes, I know how to drive. The game just glitched out and said continue onward when I was trying to head back. So confused, like that's the reason why I get so confused. Because I think I'm just constantly heading back, and meanwhile the game's like continue onward. I'm like, no. So I guess if I click that, I'll be continuing onward. But wait, this is Turkey. I don't want to go to Turkey. I want to go back. But this says continue onward. And then when I reset everything, that's when it goes, oh yeah, right. This is supposed to be here, not the continue onwards. And that just drives me nuts. Okay, so you need an engine. Rip out my engine. I Actually, let's see what you have. So you have a stock carburetor, stock fuel tank, and just a regular battery. And the battery takes a 10% charge just to open that up. So far, so nothing.
No way. I'm just saying, I need a squash engine.
And a camel water tank. This is actually awesome. Why won't you let me? What? Why won't you let me place it? Why won't you let me place it? Why is it being broken? Fine, I'll just hold on to it. I don't know why it's being broken, but it is. So, 12 seconds, 0 to 80, 80 kilometers and 40 kilograms to weight. 0 seconds. Damn, this thing is fast. So if I was to take this out, drop it. 12 seconds. 12 seconds, okay. 80. And a 60. I'm putting that one in. And I'm leaving this one here. So, I think the best engine, well, the best lineup of engine, the best lineup of carburetor, the best lineup of the triple barrel, battery doesn't matter. So all I'm needing now is the fuel tank, the air filter, and I'm still needing the Oasis water tank, but I got the camel, which for some unknown reason doesn't want to fit in there. Well, I am happy that I found that. There's a box in the road, too. It's tobacco. There we go. You see, that was worth it because I got one of the best engines in the game. Yeah, so far I haven't really found any more locked boxes, just more taped up ones. Some snitches, eh? Take a quick look around. Nope, I don't see any more. Usually they're by the side of the road. Every once in a while they'll be somewhere hidden, but usually they're by the road. Nope. Goddamn tire. So my two power wheels are replaced, so that's good. So I have to get another two at least for my back. There might be two wheels over here that I can yoink, although it doesn't look like it. No wheels. Nothing in the back. Nothing here. What's in here? A double barrel ignition. So yeah, unfortunately I can't use this. So a double barrel is not as useful as a triple barrel. The engine is zero. Okay. no wine? I don't got any wine. You have my papers. You have my papers. Why do I keep moving forward? You have my papers. What, do you want this? Do you want a bribe? Is that what you want? I can't. I can't do anything. I can't fucking do anything. Are you serious, game? You have my fucking papers. Why is the game being like this? Completely stuck. All because the game fucked up. You have my fucking papers. I have to restart. There's no other way to get past it because the game fucked up. I was all the way the fuck there. I gave him my papers. And next thing I know, he was asking for my papers. It's like, how can he ask for papers when you have my papers? Fuck. Well, I'm trying to get money that you guys fucking took from me because of the trip. Well, apparently my journey won't be fucking safe because this is the third fucking time I've tried to leave this place. Do I even still have my fucking engine? That's what I want to know. At least I still kept my engine. Maybe I can actually put this in now. There we go. I do need to repair it though. Yes, I know how to fucking drive game. The only thing is that you fucking keep screwing me over. Yeah, the first time I tried to leave it was the map was fucked up. The second time I left, I got all the way to the fucking thing, but then it was just like, nope, you can't pass, and then it's this time. It's just like, god fucking damn it, just let me go. I thought I was on a good road, not a dirt road. Technically, the oil mix is still lean, just very lean. I don't want to pull the fucking lever. How's my tires? 1, 3, 1, 2. So, put this one in, keep that one out, because that one's a 3. Medium, medium, soft. And why does it have a price tag? So the oil mixture went off on that thing for no reason. So one water bottle is 1 liter. Me too. Yeah, I have the Carbolite Squash, which is this, and it's an awesome one. You know, I'll order that. And the only reason I'm ordering that is because it seems like if I touch the ground a little too hard after going downhill or trying to go over a bump or something, it seems like I take damage from it. So I'm just gonna do this. Look at that.